Dear Eclair Cookie, I'd just like to write you in my most sincere way to apologize for bullying you for being a nerd. I now understand that you just really like books, and just because you fight with books doesn't mean that I should bully you for it. I believe that if you have a dream that involves books, that's really cool.
Right, that's...